Hello everybody, and welcome back to part two in this series of tutorial videos. In this part, I'm going to explain how to create a video using a special effect called PIP, picture in picture. And what that's going to do for us is let us create a video that includes both what's going on a computer and what's going on with an instructor. So it's great for screencasting. And we're actually going to use a tool called Camtasia that's made specifically for screencasting. So let me show you how that works, and we'll go ahead and record a short video. So when I first open up Camtasia, I'm going to get a little option where I can choose what I want to record. So it should be coming up in just a sec here. And we're going to be able to choose whether we want to record the computer screen and whether we want to record the video from our camera. My apologies, this is not working. Here we go. So, we can turn full screen on and off to decide whether we want to record our screen. And we can turn camera on and off to decide whether we want to record the instructor. And that's pretty much it as far as options go. All the other options happen in post, with the exception of being able to choose what size you want to record, things like that. But it's really just camera and screen. And then we can choose a sound source, and we can hit record, and we're off to the races. So I get a little countdown, just to make sure I'm ready. And now I'm recording. So I can do anything I would normally do. I can explain how to do something. I can browse the web and explain anything related to web pages. Or I can open applications. And I can demo or explain how an application works. Anything I could normally do on my computer, I'm now doing while recording both my screen and my video camera. Now when I'm all done, I can just use this red film strip up in my menu bar to indicate to Camtasia that I'm ready to stop recording. And in just a minute or so, we should see an editor pop up. Here we go. So this is the video that I just recorded, and there's two parts to this. There's the screen recording, and then there's the camera recording, and those can be edited and worked with separately, and that's what's so cool about Camtasia. So I can grab my camera video and I can position it anywhere I want. So I could put it down here, maybe attach it to the side, wherever I want to put it. But I can edit that separately from my screen capture video. So down here at the bottom you can actually see there are two separate tracks, one for each video. Now Camtasia also lets me add a bunch of tools like annotations, transitions, animations, and all kinds of effects. Similar to how other video editors let you do the same. So iMovie or Premiere might let you do that. But what Camtasia has over those is the ability to actually record both tracks at once. So it's much quicker and easier to actually get your video into Camtasia. Now, once you've done all your editing, and you're all ready to export and get your video wherever it's going, maybe YouTube or a DVD or something like that, you can go ahead and click the share button, and there are a whole bunch of places we can share to. We can share straight to YouTube, or we can export and actually get a file that we can hold on to. So I'm going to do that. I'll just click export. We'll give our file a name and a location. We can indicate whether we want a higher quality or a smaller file size, and then click export. When we're done with that process, we'll have a fully finished video. So thanks for watching. Hopefully you have a better idea of what PIP is and how you might use it. And good luck in future video creation. Bye-bye.